everyone, welcome back with Tom. It's been too long, I didn't make any video. I'm gonna come up with the motorcycle with the back, the side. That's all what we need. I will use the diapers, size number one. I'm gonna use 28 diapers, and I'm gonna use the two baby bib, and I'm gonna use the two pair of socks, and I'm gonna use the ribbon. Actually, it's the use one row, but I just didn't decide which color yet. And I use the small ribbon, and I'm gonna use the sippy cup, and I'm gonna use the dishwash basket, two of them. It's gonna for the boy. And I'm gonna use the tape, some rubber band and scissor. And then receiving blankets, I use four of them. And I'm gonna use the, the scrapbook. I'm gonna use one cheek. So let's start it. First, we're gonna make a wheel. I'm gonna use the round box and cake pans, anything round, you can use that. And I'm gonna tuck the diaper in the round thing here. I use the 14 diapers. We continue, put it in. Yeah, we got the first wheel. Now do the same thing, make one more wheel. See, now the two wheels done. Now we're gonna wrap receiving blanket with the wheel. Just fold it the same side with the wheel diaper. Just gonna wrap like this. And then you can use the tape, or you can use the rubber band. I'm going to use the tape first for now. And because we're gonna use the ribbon, wrap again for the pretty thing. So, we like this and continue do another wheel. Same thing. Now I got two wheels done, and I'm gonna wrap with the ribbon. Now I wrap the wheel with the ribbon. It's gonna look like this. Now I'm gonna fold the receiving blanket. We're gonna connect the wheel together. You can fold the receiving blanket like smaller.
Is that about an inch and a half wide though?
Yeah, about that. And you use the tape to tape them together. So just continue tape much what you can, and fold them the smaller what you can. I'm gonna make handlebar, and you're gonna fold it the same way with the first one I make, and just tape it. See the first one, this one. This is two of them I fold, that it's gonna be look like this. You pick what you want, which one you want to be the handlebar or the one connect the wheel together. I'm gonna put the receiving blanket, the one I folded, to the each wheel. We just tuck it through. And it look like this. Each wheel. And you can pick which one you want to be the handlebar, the one that's gonna be connect. I'm gonna use the green one because I'm gonna use for this one for the headlight, be the headlight. It's gonna be different from the video we made before. This thing gonna be handlebar, gonna be look like this. Now we got the like this, and then I'm gonna put the baby bib in the front.
Can be the front fender.
Mm-hmm. The front fender, like this. And then we're gonna put the sippy cup on each side, like this. And then you can tie with the rubber band. I put the rubber band on the handlebar, and I got the what they call the baby bib for the fender. And it's gonna be the what they call the side light, like that. Now I can put the sock, make the handle grip, right?
Handle grips.
Yeah, I can say it right. Sorry. See, gonna be each side. So another one. You can make it look a little bit. So turn them, maybe. Mm-hmm. And then another one, you can tuck them in here, in the side light. If you have the different sock, I mean, I don't have the red color, so.
Could be your blinker lights.
Mm-hmm, like that.
Or something.
Something like that. So.
Our extra touring lights, though. Since you're making a touring motorcycle with bags.
Mm-hmm. You can put on the east side like this. Spray it a little bit, like make it nice and neat. Now I'm gonna use the scrapbook paper. I'm gonna cut in half and I'm gonna roll it like the tube thing. We're gonna use to help hold the side back here. I'll show you how. First, you just cut the half the scrapbook paper. Here, you roll the scrapbook paper, look like this, and roll the tie much more you can, make it strong, and you can tape that with the tape. See, look like this. Now I got the two scrapbook paper tube we make. I'm gonna tuck with the back wheel, tuck it through. See, now I put the tube through the back wheel. Gonna be look like this. We kind of put little high a little bit because of this hell is hole from the ground. Now I'm gonna slide the tube through the basket. It's good thing the basket they have the hole already, so just slide it in like this. And we're gonna slide this side. So we look like this.
There you go, you got your two saddlebags.
You got it's gonna be look like this. You can kind of play with a little bit, make it look nicer, and then you can put the stuffed animals sit on top, and you got the baby bib. Just put in the back for the what they call the fender. It's in the back like this. See. Yes, the motorcycle with the cargo bag is done. I just tied the ribbon with the my George here, and tie in the front with the bow, and the bow, and gonna be look like this. You can add what you want, and pretty much done. Here we go, it's all done, my motorcycle with the side bag. And I make one for the boy and one for the girl. It's a George and Georgina, and they're gonna go together. Pretty much done. Thank you for watching me. I'll see you next time with Cool Idea.